Welcome to the online social studies class. In this video, we are going to do the exercise of chapter pollution. I hope you have revised the chapter properly. First, we'll begin with answer the following questions. Question number one, what do you mean by pollution? Name four types of pollution in our environment. Boys, as you already know the answer, pollution means presence of impurity and harmful pollutants in our environment consisting of earth, water, plant and animals. The four types of pollution are number one, air pollution, two, water pollution, 3. Soil pollution, 4. Noise pollution. Question number 2. What is air pollution? State its causes. Answer. Air pollution is caused by contamination of air with hazardous gases and particles. The causes of air pollution are point number 1, release of hazardous chemical gases by the chimneys of thermal plant. Point number 2, fuel emission of automobile. Point number 3, foul smell of the garbage. Point number 4, smoke and gases emitted by forest fire. Point number 5, smoking at public places, etc. Question number 3. What is water pollution? State its causes. Water pollution means contamination of water bodies such as rivers, lakes, seas, and oceans. The causes of water pollution are point number 1. Industrial plants and factories discharge untreated and harmful effluents into the water bodies. Point number 2. Untreated sewage water finds its way to rivers, lakes and ponds. Point number 3. Food processing waste finds their way to river, etc. Students, though there are many causes of water pollution and air pollution, but for now, we will write only these causes. Question number 4. Name two diseases caused by air pollution. Two diseases caused by air pollution are tuberculosis and lung cancer. Question number 5. What is noise pollution? Pollution caused by excessive sound is called noise pollution. Question number 6. State the effects of noise pollution. Noise pollution causes loss of hearing, lack of sleep, and loss of concentration. Question number 7. Mention two steps which can help to control air pollution, water pollution, and the third one, noise pollution. So we'll begin with air pollution. Point number 1, plant more trees to absorb impure air. Point number 2, use of better quality of petrol and diesel with less lead content. Measures to control water pollution. Point number 1, toxic industrial water should be sent for treatment before it goes to the water bodies. Point number 2. Sewage should be treated and purified before being allowed to enter the water bodies. Measures to control noise pollution. Point number 1. Noise control measures such as noise barriers should be introduced. Point number 2. Avoid lighting noisy bombs and firecrackers. Question number 8. What are organic foods? And the answer is, organic food products are grown without the use of any chemical insecticides and pesticides. Now the next exercise is fill in the blanks on page number 147. The first one, excessive dash causes sound pollution. Excessive sound causes sound pollution. Students, we will write sound in the blank option. Point number 2. It is always advisable to treat the tap waters by dash to make it worth drinking. It is always advisable to treat the tap waters by reverse osmosis to make it worth drinking. Third one, the fish that grow in dash are also poisonous and extremely unhealthy to eat. And the answer is, the fish that grow in polluted water are also poisonous and extremely unhealthy to eat. Fourth one, sound pollution causes loss of dash. Sound pollution causes loss of hearing. Fifth one, air pollution is also caused by fuel dash of automobile. Air pollution is also caused by fuel emission of automobile. And the last exercise is match the following. Students, please note, we will do direct matching. Column A and column B are given in the book. The first one, contamination of water bodies such as rivers, lakes, seas and oceans. As you already know, the answer is water pollution. Second one, pollution caused by excessive sound. Answer is noise pollution. Third one, adding impurity and harmful pollutant to our environment. Answer, pollution. Fourth one, contamination of soil. Answer, soil pollution. The fifth one, contamination of air with hazardous gases and particles. Answer, air pollution. Students, I hope you have understood the chapter and as well as the exercises. Do it neatly in your FAIR notebook. Thank you.